Revolution Studios. And here with me today are my club mates. Jamie is tackling a point-to-point stage in Scotland. Chris, we're speeding through Norway in a hypercar. And Carl, at the end, we're trying to get around India without crashing too often. The point is, my club mates are all doing their own thing, but I benefit from their actions as part of the club, even though I'm not playing right now. Together, we're empowered because we're earning fame, we're sharing rewards, and we're collaborating to unlock new cars. For a long time, racing games were intimidating. They demanded that you go it alone and win every race. And for a lot of people, that made racing hard to enjoy. In Drive Club, we want to break down that wall to make it easy for everyone who loves racing to hit the road and have fun. So back to my club. Jamie has recently beaten the challenge, and thanks to his success, we've all won the Pagani Zonderar. Nice one, Jamie. Normally, I wouldn't have found out about this until I got back home on my PlayStation 4. But with the My Drive Club app, I can keep up to speed with my friends, my club, and our rivals, and connect to the game anytime, any place, so I never miss a thing. In fact, I can pretty much do everything with the app that I can do in the game, other than actually race, of course. I'm even able to live stream so I can watch my friends play in real time. At Evolution, we're committed to making a truly social racer, but we're also obsessed with detail. We're proud of what we've been able to accomplish with the visual fidelity, the detail of the cars, the detail of the tracks, and today we're really excited to show you a new element, weather. Jamie, would you like to take the wheel? Just like driving in the real world, weather is lively and unpredictable. Extreme conditions will drastically change the dynamics of every race, with both car control and visibility being affected. And we're giving you control over the weather when you set up an event, so you can make it start out dry, build up to an epic thunderstorm, or start in a blizzard that calms down and then comes back to full force towards the end of the race. We're working hard to make the dynamic rain, sleet and snow both fun and immersive, so that it's easy to enjoy and yet challenging for skilled drivers who like to drive on the very edge of control. Just like in real life, raindrops hit the ground and form puddles, or dry up depending on the temperature. Wipers clear your vision, headlights illuminate the road ahead, and the slick roads add a perilous edge to your race. And all of this is dynamic, meaning that no two races are ever the same. And this is just one of the many exciting features we'll be bringing to Drive Club. We can't wait to share the game with you. This is just the beginning. Thank you.